Ben sends his love.
Yeah. Yeah, he's on his way, darling. You know, if he was here now, he'd say that you and Lex were the best thing that's ever happened to him. We're going to take such good care of her, I promise.
Don't you worry. That girl, she's one in a million. Just like her mum.
Goodbye, Lo.
You go peacefully, darling.
Any funeral costs, you know, just tell me.
Phil!
I'm just saying. Well, I've got it covered. I don't want to worry, you know. It's not financially, anyway.
Where are you going, Granddad?